I've got to say, how I do my makeup has improved a lot, and I think it's because of the makeup techniques I've learned on TikTok. I've gone through so many hacks, but these are what really stuck to my routine. First is color correcting. I cannot leave the house without doing this. This cancels out the blues in my under eyes. Just look at that difference. Setting my face through layers changes how my makeup looks like. And before blending out my foundation, I applied with a flat top brush. With this technique, I'm able to build the coverage and make it look more seamless. For concealer, I now place it a little bit further from the under eye. This helps with creasing, and the finish just looks more natural. I also don't forget to marinate my concealer because this builds the coverage. While I do that, I coat my brush evenly with a cream bronzer. When blending cream products, it's always in a dabbing motion because I don't want to disturb the base underneath. I also run my brush over my nose to put a little bit of bronzer in it because it looks more sun-kissed. I like it like that. And then of course, when I want to sculpt my face, I use a cool tone shade and I just put a little bit over my bronzer. Same technique, dabbing motion, and I finish all my cream products before setting it with powder. And then I lightly tap on translucent powder before buffing. I learned this from Miss Nate. This makes my under eyes look so blurred like a filter. And then I'm setting again. With this technique, your makeup will surely last you a whole day. Powder blush and powder bronzers to set the colored creams. One last set, putting lip tint underneath your supposed lippy. This technique is really convenient for me because I don't like retouching every time. I use the liquid lip today and I like using my fingers to smudge it all over. This makes it look more blotted and it's just the best. Now, this is the finished look. This is my everyday makeup routine. I hope you guys learned a thing or two.